drumming, the beats and the bass, and I play guitar, I sing, I write lyrics, I gyrate, and I recap. Our tits are even smaller, and we have more of a southern accent. Electrocute the world. We never try anything, we just do it. Bubblegum music, I think it was like adult music for children or children's music for adults. You know, the normal problems, it's work, you know, it doesn't just magically appear. We thought about it a lot, we worked really hard on it, but there was no major problems, just, you know, it's just work, but it's fun work. Trashy, fun, rock and roller skates, low down, badass, Iggy Pop, and lollipop music. Drugs. not be still. Move as much as possible. Sweat. I don't know. Do whatever you want, though. Too. I mean, just enjoy yourself. I'm a Thunder Bell, so that's my charm. Yeah, but an international girl too. Brazilian psychedelic music, I cannot get enough of it right now. Like those guitarras, Mexican psychedelic music.
And is there any other?
Mexican boys, guacamole.
Power.
Too many to list, but for starters, Poison Ivy. Oh my god, it's just, once you start that, it's way too much.
That's a good answer.
I hate those
questions.
Too much. I'm married to a Palestinian, half Palestinian, half German, and he's gorgeous. He's got a big nose. I like guys with big noses.
The intellectual type.
Skinny and intellectual. Or
multilingual.
Chubby. Or chubby.
Must
and,
be.
And, or chubby and really bratty. I can more say what I don't like. I like everything about it except I don't like when the sound is shit because it's no fun.
The spontaneity.
Like, it changes every time. Yeah, we love to play with Horny Truth and XXRX and Kid 606 and what are those San Francisco bands? Quick. That we played with. And the Paradise Boys and and then all the Berlin acts, Peaches, Boy from Brazil, Cobra Killer, Jinx Team, Steroids, Tao.
I
want
to get on camera to see how good these
there is no future.
I can't get past tomorrow.